The Kickert Vario Hydraulic has a hydraulic bow height adjustment feature. Use the hand pump to build up oil pressure in the cylinder. The higher the pressure, the higher the roller bow. Please observe the permitted maximum pressure. This is indicated on the label, which is applied directly to the cylinder. When you generate the roller bow, the axis on the operating side presses out of the cylinder. To maintain the desired bow height in the long term, lock the axis by tightening the lock nut manually. The curvature is now fixed and the pressure can be released. If you want to reduce the bow height once again, build up pressure in the cylinder until the lock nut can be loosened by hand. Turn the nut back enough that the bow height can be reduced by reducing the system pressure. Once you have reached the optimal bow height, lock the axis in the same position as before. Depending on the specific design, you can set the bow position via a hand wheel, with a square spanner or via a motor. You can use the arrow on the back of the support bearing to determine the exact bow position. To save space, on some models the bow position arrow is replaced by a marking on the axis.